you are ascending from painting up to your grazing. Your home, this painting belongs to you. You see yourself in the deer. You see yourself as one of two. You notice that one of the deer seems to be trying to impress the other deer by grazing in a very sexual manner. You think this must be the deer that represents your boyfriend. He would totally try to have sex during a meal. Ha ha ha, you think to yourself. The other deer isn't eating. Her chin is just resting on the ground. You think she's eating unless you look really carefully like you are now. And actually, you realize, probably seeing how wide and thick her eyes are, how shiny and glazed they are. She's stuffed. I even pinholes up her tail. Her fur has clearly been airbrushed in natural color long faded away. She's been dead for a long time and no one seems to notice. Here, my beauty, to my baby.